A little bit.
More aerobatic than the nitro one.
A little bit. There was one point it looked like you were upside down and you thought you were right side up. And you tried to pull up, you accidentally went down.
No, I did that on purpose.
Oh, okay. Because I was like, you're upside down. I wonder if he knows.
No,
and then you were like,
it was Immelman turn.
Oh. Okay, I gotta go back to the camera again and find it. Should have brought some sunglasses.
That would have been better. Excellent idea. Landing practice. I've actually practiced the way I'm going to land.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Landed. Huh? That was a practice landing.
Yeah, it's a practice.
I guess you should probably practice landing and then
like
you... Or just... Oh.
No, it's not broken.
It just came out.
Yeah.
Put back in.
All in all, pretty good. Third flight.
Ooh.
Go up.
Go upside down to get the wheel to go up.
Mm-hmm.
That's funny.
The wind took that one.
Hmm.
The wind made it keep turning.
You're up pretty high right now.
Okay, it's still straight. Bomb him.
Where'd you go? There it is.
I'm over his plane. I'm circling his plane.
I was following where bombs would have gone if you bombed him. And then I lost you.
Okay, I'm coming back.
No, I see you now.
I know. I'm saying I will be coming back. Crosswind. Like, it's not a crosswind plane. Sounds cool.
Mm-hmm. It's really hard to get a reference because you're just in a big blue background all the time.
Of how fast I'm going or where it's at?
Both. That might be a good speed reference. Maybe. Whoa. Really? Oh yeah. Huh. I think this one broke worse.
Yeah, it did.
See? And we're having servo problems. Here.
Track servos that are making that noise.
Yeah, that one's completely broken.
Servo's bad.
That servo's probably still good. Kind of.
This retract is busted.
That one's okay.
He's got to put it back in.
It's up.
What?
Huh.
My nose broke.
Your nose?
Gun.
Oh.
Just put the gun right here.
Oh, whoops.
I guess we'll be right back. That's what I like about foam aircraft. It'll still fly right now, but...
It's just you can't roll, you have to do a hand launch.
Yeah.
You can't land this plane.
Yeah.
Unless you're like super soft landing.
Which mentioned on YouTube by several viewers who have commented on the first flight of the plane. This is proof.